was happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when he saw that he didn't fall, he called another elephant to play. Two elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that he didn't fall, they called another elephant to play. Were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play. Four elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play. Five elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play. Six elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play. Were happily swinging on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to
Hello, Ellie. Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Ellie, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Ellie? Easy, Pato. Ellie was hoping for a relaxing day today. Ah, yes, much better. More friends, Ellie. One more couldn't hurt, right, Ellie? And off we go, all together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
There.
Ah, very good, Ellie. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. Back at the same place again. Oh no, not again. Finally, let the fun in the sun begin. Well, Ellie, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone.
Just can't wait, there's our pal, our good friend Pocoyo, bringing paper and crayons to draw our pictures on. Today is Ellie's birthday, let's make her a smile, give her some presents and play a while. And here he is, our good friend Pato. He's bringing food and drinks and a big time stereo. Sleepy Bird are already here. It's so cool. And Lula's also here to have fun. Today is Ellie's birthday. It's time to celebrate with a big surprise party. I just can't wait. Fred is dead, this jockey, and the rhythm sounds so great. Sound like drums as Ellie walks in. They wait for the sign, everyone is hidden, and it's here. The party can begin, yeah. Ellie's very happy and she laughs again and again. Today is Ellie's birthday, it's time to celebrate with a big surprise party. I just can't wait, come on down. Ellie's a dancing machine, yeah. Come join the big party now, you don't wanna be late.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, look, Pocoyo. It's someone's birthday today. Do you know whose birthday it is, Pocoyo? So? Oh, I see. You want us to work it out for ourselves, like a guessing game. So, can any of you guess whose birthday it is?
Ellie!
It's Ellie's birthday!
Yes, you're right. Today is Ellie's birthday. And she's having a party later. It's very exciting. But, Pocoyo, have you got Ellie a birthday present yet?
No.
Well, what are you going to get?
Make one!
Oh, I see. What a great idea! You're going to make a present for Ellie. But, Pocoyo, what are you going to make? Do you know? So? Oh, I see. It's another guessing game. We have to work it out. What fun. Well, the party begins very soon, so I suppose you'd better get started, Pocoyo. Pocoyo! What are you doing here, Pocoyo? Oh, I see. You're going to make the present for Ellie out of all these lovely shapes. That's a good idea. I wonder what it's going to be. Oh, that's a good start. A lovely big pink ball. Oh, that's wonderful, Pocoyo. But what is it? I see. You haven't finished yet. Oh, I can't wait to find out what it is. This is so exciting. Are those going to go on your present too? Thank you. Oh, I wonder what Pocoyo's present is going to be. Is it time to guess now? Ah, let me see. It's big, it's pink, and it's a present for Ellie, so it needs to be something Ellie really likes. An Ellie for Ellie! But do any of you see something missing? Now, what bit of Ellie is it that's missing, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo work it out? What's missing from Ellie?
Ellie's trunk!
Yes, that's it. Well done. Ellie needs a trunk. So put it on then, Pocoyo. Do you know where it goes? Pocoyo, do you think that's really the right place for Ellie's trunk? Oh, I see you're playing. What fun. Oh, that does look funny, Pocoyo. But where does Ellie's trunk really go? Perfect. Well, isn't that marvellous? Pocoyo has made a wonderful Ellie for Ellie. And just in time for her party. Come on, it's time to go.
Happy birthday, Ellie! You're welcome.
It was from us too, you know. You're very, very welcome, Ellie. It was our pleasure.
Happy birthday, Ellie.
Let's all say happy birthday too.
Happy birthday, Ellie!
Bye. See you soon.
Hello, Ellie. Oh, you have a new doll. It has two arms and two legs and a head. Wonderful. Hello, boys. Will you guard Ellie's doll?
Professor Potter.
Hello, friends. Now, class, pay attention. Professor Potter says this is a hand. A hand has fingers. This is a foot. A foot has toes. Baby bird, can you tell us what that is? Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
It's a foot!
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Foot!
Wonderful! Now we've all learned about fingers and toes. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Oh, dear. Pato, be careful. This is not good. Oh, no. Pocoyo, Pato, don't. Pocoyo, is that a good idea? A cake. Thank you. Poor Ellie. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, paint. That's it. Everyone paint. Painting is fun. Fred says, take a picture. That's it. Get a camera and take a picture. Fred says, play an instrument. That's it. Playing an instrument is fun. Fred says, that's all. We have all the pieces. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a head!
It's a head!
And what are those?
Legs!
They're legs!
And those?
Arms!
Arms, that's right. Ah, let's fix it. Let's see. Two legs and two arms and a head. Terrific! You've fixed it! Great!
when you are approaching a traffic signal. What an amazing race! They all deserve to... This is the last lap. Nothing is decided. Pato is in first place. Oops, you didn't brake in time and have lost control. Let go of the accelerator when you approach a traffic signal. What a...
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato. What's that, Ellie? You say it's time to tidy up? Pocoyo? Ellie says you have to help tidy up.
Sick!
Are you sick? Nurse Ellie says you have to go to bed. And you need a bandage. And you have to take medicine. Pocoyo, where are you going? Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, a dinosaur was stuck in a tree. His friend, the ant, came to the rescue in a fire engine. Then the ant came to the rescue in an ambulance. Then the ant came to the rescue in a police car. The dinosaur was saved. But then the ant got stuck in the tree. So the dinosaur came to the rescue in the fire engine. And the ambulance. And the police car. The ant was saved. Hooray! The end. Pocoyo, I thought you were sick. Where should Pocoyo be?
In his bed!
That's right, in his bed. Now what does Pocoyo need?
A bandage!
He needs a bandage!
Yes, he needs a bandage. And what else does he need?
He needs medicine!
That's right, when you're sick you need to take medicine. Not again!
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... black! Everyone look for something black! Something black. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. Black sunglasses. A black phone. And a blackboard. Good! Keep searching for black things. A black hat. Perfect. A black suitcase. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
An ant!
A black ant. Very good. Hooray for black!
Where can Pocoyo be? That sounds like Pocoyo. It is Pocoyo. Ellie says you have to take your medicine, wear a bandage, and go to bed if you're sick.
Not sick.
What's that, Pocoyo? You say you're not sick anymore? Wonderful! Tidying up is much more fun than being sick.
Nurse Ellie, she will put you in bed when you're sick. Nurse Ellie will put a bandage on your head.
Medicine! Bandage! Bed! Ambulance! Fire engine! Police car!
Nurse Ellie, she will give you the medicine. Nurse Ellie will take care of you. Of you.
Nurse Ellie!
You took a perfect photo.
Every everybody. In the kitchen, we're going to give a big surprise to Caterpillar. With some flour and lots of fruit, we're going to make her a dessert with some vanilla. We're going to make a lovely fruit cake. It's the best cake that there is. Healthy and delicious. Fruit cake is really great. Pato prepares the apple for the cake, and Nina adds some tangerine to the bake. Ellie has brought a lot of strawberries, and Pocoyo is going to add four raspberries.
Hi guys, what are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? Ah, a special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest. That's better. I think he likes you, Pocoyo.
Friend! 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 Friend!
Ciao, Roberto! Cos'è che si vai? Così to so,
Nina says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest.
Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack. It seems like Pato has a solution. Shall we help him? Very good! You did it on the first try. What a great idea, Pato. With that giant broom, we will tidy everything up in no time. Bravo! You have collected all the blocks.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, so dear. Careful, that stuff's slippery, you know. Can you tell Pocoyo the name of that frozen slippery stuff?
It's ice.
Yes, it's ice. Pato is skating on the ice. Why not give it a try, Pocoyo? Beautiful! Hey, you're a natural. These two fine skaters displaying excellent form today. Really astonishing style. Here's a lift and... oh, tremendously tricky helicopter-like move from Pato, followed by a flawless landing. Both skaters demonstrating exceptional style and grace. Wow, perfect finish. We're really seeing two pros right at the top of their game. But we'll have to wait and see what the judges have to say. Baby Spider, give them a 10. And a 10 from Baby Bird. And Caterpillar, a 1. Oh, a 10. A perfect score for these two fine skaters. And here's someone we're all waiting to see, Ellie. Surely one of the most graceful dancers. Athletic, ladylike, elephantine. Surely a winning combination. And here she goes. Lovely! A study in... Oh, dear. Ellie, are you all right? Ah, and here come Pocoyo and Pato to help Ellie to her feet. Oh, hello, Fred. What's that? You're going to be dancing with a partner? Well, who is it? A saw? What can he be up to? It's Whale! You know, normally you don't see a whale taking part in skating competitions. This is really something. Fantastic height on this! And now for the catch! This is going to be spectacular! Oh! Lovely! Well, let's see what the judges have to say. A 10 from Baby Spider. Baby Bird still hard at work. The pressure on these judges has to be extraordinary. What about you, Caterpillar? 10 from Caterpillar. So, it's all up to Baby Bird. Looks like he's decided. He gives the performance a daisy wearing a hat and driving a car. Here's Ellie again. Looks like she could do with some encouragement to get her back on the ice. Can you help me to tell her to try again?
Try again!
You can do it!
Ah, here she goes. Very good. And... stunning! Oh, dear. Oh, Pato once again squashed entirely flat. But he's right back on his feet. That is one plucky duck. But it looks like Ellie doesn't want to play anymore. Perhaps she would do better if someone who's really good at skating helped her. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato who could help Ellie?
Pocoyo and Pato!
Yes, that's a great idea! Help her! What's this? Ah, looks like Ellie has got a little help from her friends. Excellent. I do believe you're getting the hang of it, Ellie. Good for you. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Pato! And Ellie, where did she go? Wow, just look at that! This is the kind of performance you see once in a lifetime. All she needed was a little help getting started. Stunning! A dazzling display from this pink pachyderm. But let's go to the judges. And it's... 3 tens! A perfect score! And 10s from the other competitors! Wow! Hooray for Ellie! Hooray for helping friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, everyone. Look, it's a machine full of eggs. Full of surprise eggs. And each of the eggs contains a different surprise. Let's see, who wants to go first? Of course. Come on, Pocoyo, go get your egg. An orange egg. An elephant. Marvelous.
One elephant was happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when he saw that it didn't fall, he called another elephant to play.
It's Pato's turn. Blue. Lovely. Don't you want to see what's inside? Quick, open it. Two elephants. I love it.
Two elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play.
Your turn, Ellie. It's a green egg. Fantastic. You're just as eager to see your egg's color as I am, aren't you? Three elephants? That's great!
Three elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play.
Hello, Fred. You also want a turn, don't you? Of course, go ahead then. A purple egg. Beautiful. Oh, I can't wait to see what's inside. Four elephants. Fabulous.
Four elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play.
That's it, Pocoyo. It's your turn. Let's see what egg you get. A turquoise egg. Oh, does it have a surprise? Five elephants! Spectacular!
Five elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play.
Hooray for surprise eggs! And hooray for dancing together! Goodbye, until the next surprise egg. Hello, Pocoyo. It's good to see you.
Hi.
Where have you been these past weeks? Oh, I see. You've been on holidays. I bet you can't wait to tell your friends all about it. And here's Pato, also back from holidays too. How nice. You and Pocoyo will have plenty to talk about. And so will you, Ellie. Holidays are over for everyone. Time for a reunion. Home at last. Well, it's good to be together again. Ah, Ellie, very nice. And Sleepy Bird too. Well now, let's hear what you each did on your holidays. Who wants to start? Pato, perhaps? Oh, a trip to the beach. And you built a sandcastle there. Then you went fishing. What's that? The fish was bigger than that? Still not big enough? Now? Tremendous!
Ah, you had some fun in the snow, Ellie. Let's hear all about it. You met some new friends. And you built a big snowman together. My, that is big. And you practiced jumps with your snowboard. How cool is that? What's that? The jump was higher? This high? You jumped so far, you even had time to read and do some yoga and even have a tea party. Why, that's unbelievable. And it looks like Pocoyo and Pato might agree with me. Okay, okay, Ellie. Let's hear your story, Pocoyo. You went flying to outer space. You flew past some amazing planets. A lettuce planet? Sounds very healthy. And a strawberry planet? Delicious. Until you got to a planet made of cake and giant candy? Are you quite sure, Pocoyo? You seem to have had a lot of fun there, Pocoyo. And then you ate the whole planet?
Yeah!
Well, did that really happen? I'm not sure the others buy your tale, Pocoyo. What about your holidays, Sleepy Bird? What did you do? That just might be the most wonderful holidays of all of them.
Mine? Best.
Hold on now. Must you all argue about your holidays? After all, it's fun to share our holiday stories with our friends. Even if maybe some parts of the stories aren't exactly how things happened.
No!
Come on now, Pocoyo. And really, the best part is that you're all here having fun together again. Off you go. Time for play.
Let's play!
And no more tall tales. Good. Bye-bye now.
If you are feeling sad, if you don't want to play, I know something funny, everything can change. It's really easy when the music plays. Now is the moment you can try and start to dance. All jumping forward and then all jumping back. Now put your hands up, you can try and start to dance. It's time to move your hips and wiggle your feet. Turn around now, you can try and start. Put your hands up, you can try and start to dance. It's time to move your hips and wiggle your feet. Turn around now, you can try and start to dance. The day of your birthday, dancing in the street, in summer holidays, and also Christmas Eve. In the mountains or on the beach, anywhere in the world, you can try and start to dance. All jumping forward and then all jumping back. Put your hands up, you can try and start to dance. It's time to move your hips and wiggle your feet.
There's our friend Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Can any of you see what Ellie is playing with?
A doll.
Doll.
Oh, yes. It's Ellie's favorite doll. I think Ellie wants you to look after her doll for a moment, Pocoyo. What are you doing? Pocoyo, maybe you shouldn't toss Ellie's doll up in the air like that. Now, Pocoyo, calm down. You just need to tell Ellie what happened. She might be a bit upset at first, but she'll forgive you. Ellie, there you are. Listen, Ellie, about your doll. Oh dear. Pocoyo, I think you should tell Ellie what happened. It's Pato.
Stop!
Ellie, Pato, there's something you need to know. What are you going to do now, Pocoyo? Can all of you help Pocoyo make Ellie feel better? What does he need to say?
Pocoyo, say sorry.
Sorry, Ellie.
Now, Pocoyo, don't you agree, looking back, that it would have been better if you had told the truth right away? Good for you, Pocoyo. It's always better to tell a friend the truth. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Come on, everybody sing with me. Everybody dance with me. Are you ready? Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
And eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Ellie. Hello, Ellie. What have you got there? Invitations? How exciting. Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato what Ellie is inviting them to?
A tea party.
Yes, she's having a tea party. What's the matter? Don't you like Ellie's tea parties? What's that, Pato? You say Ellie has too many rules at her tea parties?
Bussy, 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 beats!
Too busy!
Last chance, boys. Wouldn't you like to go to Ellie's tea party? Well, at least Ellie will have one guest at her tea party. There's nothing better than a nice cup of tea. Except perhaps a tray of freshly baked biscuits. Yummy. Those biscuits do smell good, don't they, baby bird? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato what that delicious smell is? That's right. heavenly. Well, of all the... That wasn't very nice. What's this? Looks like Ellie has another batch of delicious biscuits. If only you'd gone to her tea party, I'm sure you could have had some. Ellie and her doll say you have to put on a funny hat before you can have any biscuits. Ellie and her doll say you must first sing the biscuit anthem.
Ellie's biscuits are the best, are the best.
It seems you're supposed to dance while you sing the anthem.
Ellie's biscuits are the best, are the best, are the...
Oh, dear. My, she is bossy, isn't she? Perhaps you went a bit too far, Ellie. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that crunching sound is? Pocoyo, what are you two up to?
Fire!
Oh, dear! Now then, Pocoyo, why don't you politely ask Ellie if you might have a biscuit? I'm sure she'll share.
Biscuit!
They do look sad, don't they? You say your friends are more important than the rules? Look what Ellie has brought for you! Now wait! Do you think Ellie's going to let you have the treats? Fantastic! Hooray for sharing! Hooray for tea parties! Bye-bye! See you soon!
This is the League of Extraordinary Superheroes, the Fight Borders! If you want to know the secret of their powers, listen and pay attention!
Here comes Super Pato! With his famous robot dance, Megalastic, when he eats a green pea!
No contest!
always eating lots of carrots.
Ultravision Powerline!
It's Ellie. Oh, beautiful. Shall we all clap for her when she finishes? Can you clap too? Brava! Bravissima! Where's she gone? Ellie, you were wonderful. That was what is it? Oh, use the door. Sorry. Ellie, that was simply amazing. Those movements, so sublime. I can just see you as a famous ballerina someday. Well, naturally, you would be in the middle of the other dancers. You would certainly be the star. A mega star? Well, I'm not so... Where's she going now? Ah, I see. Attention, everyone! Ellie has something to ask you. How would you all like to be part of Ellie's dancing troupe? Oh, this is going to be fun. Here we go. I see. Warming up. Excellent. Up and down, up and down, up and... I think Ellie wants everyone to do it just like her. Beautiful! Let's all try, shall we? Can you try too? Oh dear. Lovely. Come on, let's all try that. Goodness me. Oh dear, Pato. Oh, yes. I see. Ellie wants you to stand there, Pato, and she will leap into your arms. Oh, dear. Trying their best. It's not their fault if they can't dance as beautifully as you. Oh, you have an idea for a movement they can do. You want them to clap their hands together? I think Ellie wants to know if you can do it, Pocoyo. Thank you. I see. You want them to clap for your dance. Yes, Pocoyo. It looks as though Ellie is sad. Perhaps you should go and see what the trouble is. I think Ellie wants to know why you don't want to dance with her, Pocoyo.
Too bossy!
You see, the thing is, Ellie, that your friends won't want to dance if they aren't having fun. What do you think? Do you think that Ellie should give it another try?
Yes!
Try again, Ellie.
Ah! You have a new dance to show us! How exciting! Oh, beautiful! Look, now this is fun! Ah, it looks as if we're coming to the end. Shall we all clap? Ready? Bravo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Wait a minute. Who is that walking along so happily? Of course, it's Ellie and her lovely doll taking a walk.
Pocoyo?
Hi!
Where are you going?
Yay! Ellie! Yay!
Ah! You're going to play with Ellie? Oh! Ellie is having a bath with a rubber duck. Hello, Ellie! Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is doing?
A bath! She's having a bath.
That's right! She's having a bath. You'll have to wait, Pocoyo. Pocoyo! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What are you reading?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur riding a bicycle. He was so happy. But it started to rain, and he got wet. The dinosaur didn't like being wet. So his friend the ant helped him dry off. He liked it so much that he got wet again. So the ant helped him dry again. The dinosaur loved getting dry. So he got wet again. Then dry. Wet. Dry. Really, really, really wet. And dry. The end. Ellie is taking a long time in the bath. I wonder what she's doing. She's playing with a bubble. That's a lovely bubble, Ellie. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is playing with in the bath?
A bubble! She's playing with a bubble!
Can you tell Pocoyo who is having a bath now?
The rubber duck!
The rubber duck!
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Penguin! It's a penguin!
Yes! It's a penguin!
Penguin!
Well done! Last, Ellie is ready to play. Get it, Ellie! Oh my! I wonder what Pocoyo is doing. Having a bath? You're right, Ellie. Playing in the bath is fun.
I'm having a